Right now I'm going over use of a restraint pole, so I've got my restraint pole right here, long enough that you're not too close to the dog that you're using it on. So you've got the loop that'll slide over the head, and then I'll pull on the cord from the back of the handle to tighten it, and then lift the cuff to release. Okay? So I'm going to open up the door just enough to slide the tip of the pole through, and then I'm going to use this loop to slide over his head. Like this, and then I'm going to tighten, and then end. It's okay if he moves back, I'm just going to tighten the cord so that he can't pull it off his head, and then gently remove him from the cage. So I'm not tightening it to cause distress. And then he's out of the cage. Okay, and then that's using a restraint pole.